Hello, welcome to the demonstration of my prototype for the Intel Perceptual Challenge. My application interacts with the user by hand and voice. So now you can see the help screen. Let's start. Okay, the default difficulty is rookie. You can change it by voice, for example, normal. You see that the speed of the game was changed. There is also a 3D mode. 3D. Now you can see that 3D mode is enabled. You can see that the racket follows your hand movements, including position from three axes and rotation of palm. Impossible. Impossible.